joy today's Savior is born for us, Christ the Lord.